We should grab our stuff.
We need silver ammo. He must have some around here.
What is it?
I thought I heard someone. Something's here. No, I still can.
It's coming from behind that door. There's nobody in here. What the fuck?
He makes them.
What is it?
Shotgun shells. He loads them with silver. That's where he was last month hunting. Well, I guess I won't be needing this anymore.
Hey. I just realized something. We're free.
Hell yeah, we are. That's 2 months we'll never get back, but for now... we're one step closer to going home.
And when is that?
Tonight. Going to Hackett's quarry, and we're killing Chris Hackett. Left Max at the island, seemed like the best place for him, surrounded by water and all. That's it. That's the story. Don't all jump in at the same time.
Wait. The island? Like our island? Like the one in the lake?
Yeah, why?
'Cause Jacob... he went back there looking for Emma, and he hasn't come back yet. Neither of them has. Oh, shit.
Well, if they were there, they're not there now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Don't make me spell it out for you. I've just come back from there, and there's one werewolf and no people.
Oh, fuck.
All I know is I have to do this. I have to kill Chris Hackett before it's too late. After you saw me at the pool, after I shot Chris, I went back to the island expecting Max to be back to normal. Hello?
That wasn't a werewolf, it was Kaylee Hackett, Chris's daughter.
Whatever I shot, that was no girl.
Kaylee Hackett, Chris's daughter.
Whatever I shot, that was no girl.
Unless, I guess, it turned back after I shot it, when I went to the island.
Wait, so how come Max didn't kill you then?
He tried. I was faster.
Shit. Fuck.
We don't have much time.
So this is our new guest.
Smell good, don't I? Go on, take a bite. Go on. Dumb fucking animal.
Of it. Are you? I mean, not really, but you could get some, probably.
Please, just let me go, please. I'm so sorry.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That's two, Bobby.
Hey! Hey! Hey, where are you going? Hey! Hey!
Careful what you wish.
always nice to see you. Isn't it fun delving into the past? They're a bad lot, aren't they? Shall we have a look at what you found? Nothing to show, nothing to see. What more do you want me to say? Find the cards or stumble around in the dark. Choice is yours. You'll be seeing me a few more times before the night's over. I look forward to that, as long as you follow the right path, of course.
Where is Chris Hackett?
Shut up.
What a rude.
Guys, she murdered Kaylee.
We'd have been over this.
I said shut up. You've done enough talking.
Okay, so you talk. Say what you gotta say.
Ryan, maybe this is a bit much. I mean, just think about everything that's happened tonight.
Hold up. You said you heard a woman crying when you escaped?
Why? What do you know?
It's the ghost story he told us about, right, Caitlin?
This isn't a ghost story. It's a creature feature. It's really happening, and you're all in it. Your bracelet.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to help. Worst case scenario, this should give you a fighting chance.
And this will kill them? For good?
Yeah.
But what if it's Nick or someone?
Like I said, worst case scenario.
Ryan, put that fucking thing down before you hurt someone.
So, come on. Where does Chris Hackett live? When he's not at camp, I mean.
What makes you think I know that?
You guys are counselors, right? You've spent the last 2 months here? He's not in the storm shelter. I'm clearly getting nowhere hunting him in the woods. I need a place to start.
I think that spooky house behind these woods.
Dude!
What?
Have you thought about, you know, not killing him?
I'm thinking about not killing you.
What?
Look, when the sun comes up, I am stuck until the next full moon. So is Max, so is anyone else he's bitten.
How is that our problem?
Why don't you ask your friends in the woods?
Don't forget about Nick, dude. Okay, any clothes are going to spray you two with cold water. Ryan, let's just get out of here.
I'm running out of time. If I can't find Chris Hackett, then a lot more people are going to get hurt.
I'm going with you.
What?
Yeah, what they said.
I'm gonna show you that Chris Hackett has nothing to do with this. He wanted us to stay inside tonight. He wanted us safe.
I don't care what you think.
I don't care what you think.
Shut up.
Fine. Do whatever you want.
You saw what happened to Nick. He was bitten.
Everything's gonna be fine. That cop car you stole. Where is it?
Ditched in the lake.
Why?
It was a stolen cop car.
You're gonna have to try and fix the minivan. Get somewhere safe. How long do you have?
An hour or two? I don't know. It doesn't seem like an exact science.
Then we better get going.
Are you sure this is the right way?
Pretty sure, yeah.
Pretty or definitely?
What do I look like, a tour guide?
This doesn't feel right. I think you're up to something.
I'm not.
You better not just be running out the clock.
I'm not.
The longer we're out here, the longer we're in danger.
Said the murderer.
You know, it might be a lot more pleasant if you lighten up a little.
What is wrong with you?
Nothing. And if it makes you feel any better, I'm not a murderer.
You murdered Kaylee, and you want to murder Chris.
I don't. I want to save everyone else. He's infected.
Except Kaylee, right?
She would have killed you all if I hadn't shown up.
You must know how insane this all is. There it is. Hackett House.
So he lives in some redneck mansion with his redneck family in the ass crack of the woods? Look at this place.
No, but it's where his mom lives, I think. Never been there. But if we're looking for answers, it's probably the best place to start.
So, wait, how do we get there?
What do you mean?
How do we get to the house?
That's a really good question. Maybe we just don't.
Look, I understand Chris is your friend.
If there was another way, I'd tell you.
Sure.
Yeah. Laura, Chris is a good man.
This isn't about good and evil, Ryan.
Just how can you be so certain?
If I let my conscience slow me down now, everything gets a lot worse for everyone. Believe me, if there's another way, I'm all for it. Hey, where are you going?
You're on a timer, remember? Must be another way across somewhere.
I got you!
Careful, it's gonna go! Oh! Holy shit! Are you- Are you okay? Laura?
It stalks your breath, but shuns clear water.
Right. Oh my God, Laura. Jesus, Marion, jazz hands. Here's a thought.
What are you doing?
Relax. Look. What big eyes you have, Grandma.
No shit! Can you see yellow in my eyes?
Define yellow?
Shit. We haven't got much time.